everyone, if you're in the holiday spirit, boy, do I have the place for you. I'm at Nemacolin Resort, which is a little over an hour outside of Pittsburgh. And I have to tell you, this place is magical. I'm here with Trey Matthew, who is the managing director here. And Trey, for people who have never been here before, boy, are they missing out.
Mikey, you know, Nemacolin is really a place for everyone. It's one of Pennsylvania's only five-diamond, five-star resorts. It's, as you mentioned, just about an hour outside of Pittsburgh, so it's easily accessible. We're open year-round, and we're right now into our winter season. And our winter season is something special at the resort. Not only do we have skiing, and not only do we have snow tubing, but we also have dog sledding during the winter. And we've just opened the newest thing here at Nemacolin, which is the Peak. And the Peak consists of our cabanas. So the cabanas surround an outdoor pool as well as a hot tub. You can, if you can imagine it, put yourself in it. You see the steam rising off. You see the beautiful Laurel Highlands covered in snow in the distance.
So I also noticed when I pulled up, I mean, just the beautiful Christmas decorations, including this tree behind us.
So the Christmas decorations and Christmas at Nemacolin are truly the most special and magical times. Our president, Maggie Hardy Knox, is really excited about the holiday season. It's a time not only to decorate the resort, where we add new decorations every year. This year we added the Peak, we added some stuff to our carousel on the property. But it's also a time for us to celebrate both families and being together and giving. And that's probably the most exciting part of the year for us.
Yeah, and I heard something about gingerbread houses.
It's true. We have gingerbread houses where we're actually, in miniature, we're able to recreate the buildings, the chateau, Falling Rock, and the original lodge in gingerbread.
Can I eat those?
Well, we're going to ask you not to eat them until at least the season's over, but we'll save some for you.
Okay. Well, one thing that you guys do a great job at is giving back to the community, including the food bank.
That's correct. Yeah. This year, the Pittsburgh Food Bank is our newest partner at the resort. We're actually just ending the season where we've given over $1 million to charities in and around the Pittsburgh region. We culminate that with the 4 weeks that we call our Unwrap Nights. Pittsburgh Food Bank, we were able to get in a partnership with them a couple of months ago, where we as a senior leadership team went to the Pittsburgh Food Bank and started assembling boxes for Fayette County, for Washington County, for Allegheny County. We also partner with Fayette EMS, which offers ambulance service, not only to the guests at the resort, but for about two-thirds of our associates that live in here, without which they wouldn't have ambulance service. And then also the volunteer fire department, the Farmington Volunteer Fire Department. This year they're funding a new piece of equipment, which we are excited to be about. And last but not least, I mean this, our long-term partner of over 25 years working with Project Bundle Up in Pittsburgh.
Oh, that's wonderful. And I have to imagine that staying here overnight has to be spectacular, because I see a bar, I see restaurants.
Yeah, we've got restaurants, we've got bars. We're open, the resort is open for overnight guests and also for members of our Woodland Club, so.
Well, speaking of overnight guests, I understand that that's what you need to do. Stay overnight to enjoy all of these amenities. So Trey, I need a room.
We've got one right up there for you, Mikey.
Awesome, did you guys hear that? All right, I'm staying at Nemacolin tonight. We're gonna send it back to you. I love it here.